Yo, welcome back to my channel. After not seeing Moses aware about, can you ask it to who you were, his sister was doing, who you were, and then replied that Lucy was fine. She had already made contact with Lin King Yao and scarcely entering the secret lurking stack. Can you was very relieved to hear this. However, can you also advise that Wu sister to be careful, even though the hiding technique he gave was excellent and the two arming had yet to fully master it. And if their disguise were discovered, there was no doubt that they would put the killer. Can you then ask that Wu Yue to withdraw and take a rest? The next day, Qin Yu was escorted by Qian Shuang touring to the Sacred Head City. Famous for its wineries, Qian Shuang offered Qin Yu to drink the best wine in the Sacred Head City. The little demon eagerly wanted to join the drink too, but because she was not old enough, she was banned by Qin Yu. The little demon then cried in the arms of Wu Yue. When they arrived at the restaurant, Qiu Qian Shuang saw someone they weren't supposed to meet. That person is Shen Xuan, core disciple of the SN Fire Xuan sect. Shen Xuang asked Qin Yu if he wanted to join the SN Fire Xuan sect, because with his ability, it is not difficult for him to become a deacon in a previous several years. Of course, this made Qian Shuang offended, because his father and her master devoted everything to Qin Yu. Shen Xuan was angry that Qian Shuang interrupted his speech. Since he was in a good mood today, he let go of Qin Shuang, but there is no next time. When Qin Yu was asked to come with Shen Xuan, Shen Xuan, Qin Yu asked who the hell Shen Xuan was. Shen Xuan arrogantly said that Qin Yu was from the middle of nowhere, so he didn't know who Shen Xuan and SN Fire Xuan sect was. Hearing the SN Fire Xuan sect, Qin Yu knew about a sect whose sect master sold his wife and daughter to cling to immortal race. Shen Xuan was offended by Qin Yu's words and he let out his anger. Unexpectedly, just by holding Shen Xuan's shoulder, Qin Yu met Shen Xuan can move. Qin Yu said that he had someone who becomes a dog of the immortal race. Qin Yu then let Shen Xuan go because he didn't want his leisure time to be disturbed by someone like Shen Xuan. Shen Xuan doesn't accept Qin Yu's treatment and will seek revenge. What will happen to Qin Yu and Qian Shuang? Let's watch the next chapter of Supreme Tyrant of Heaven manhwa on this video. Don't forget to subscribe, share this video, and didn't skip ads in the video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.